So this is your standard meter box, your boundary box, with the meter removed and the non-return valve removed. Launch tube is then screwed on tight and then pressurized from the tap inside of the meter box. We are now fully pressurized. So as you can see, we've created a leak in the pipe. The operative is now pushing towards the pipe. And now we can listen to the leak. So now we've found the leak acoustically, we can now trace the cable for the cap and jenny. As you can see, picking up a cool reading on the pipe, move away and lose the signal. We put it on the pipe and switch the generator off. Now we've lost the signal.